now on, I'm not doing no more Finnish Sunday, so I'm speaking other languages on Sunday too. So congrats. If you don't understand Finnish, don't worry. You will now understand everything I say on Sundays too. If I look into the future, do I really see this boy? That I think I'm falling for. Can I meditate shit? When you feel like this, can nobody tell you shit. Morning. It is the first Monday of 2021. Weather's not looking very nice, but I don't care. I got up, but I'm working. What are you doing, huh? Waiting till next Monday to start working on them goals? Couldn't be me. Get up. Get up. Like this, if you think I should become a professional motivator. A motivator. And stop biting my lips during the night. I don't know if I ever told you, if I updated you guys, but I did pass my theory exam. So now I can do the actual driving exam. Why is this filter glitching so much? My blush is like, ah! Anyway, I did pass my theory exam and now I can do the actual one. So I'm training currently. I'm pretty good at it already. My teacher is in the store getting a drink, I think. Should I just drive away? Should I just leave? Should I just move to China? Should I drive to China? I can't drive to China. I mean, everything's possible if you really believe in yourself, so maybe I can. I don't know, tell me, should I drive away to China and go find Christian and kidnap him? Why is the intro to the song so creepy? Like, it has such great vibes, but why is the beginning... But like, what a throwback! I haven't heard this in so long. I don't know how to talk to you. I just know I find myself getting lost in you. I've been drinking. Hear me out. One of the things that most scares me about being an adult, which I'm supposed to be, but I'm definitely not, like, does it look like I've washed my hair in ages? No, I haven't washed it since last year. I'm about to wash it though, so don't worry. Anyway, one of the things that most scares me is mail. I hate mail. I love getting letters and stuff like that, don't get me wrong, but when, like, a bank sends you mail, I always leave them unopened, and then I get stressed because I'm like, oh my god, what if it's something important that I need to do? But what if I don't know what to do with it when I open it? I feel like if I don't open it, it's just, it doesn't exist. But then I get stressed about that. I hate mail. When I move alone, I'm probably gonna have a closet that instead of having clothes, is just gonna have mail from like banks and stuff that I just never opened because I am terrified.
Baby, Fendi or red bottoms, you can keep your problems, baby.
I was standing on a bed, guys, not the moon. I know it looks kind of weird because I'm like floating. But no, it was a bed. Grrpa! I decided to delete Instagram today because it wasn't working very well and like re-download it. So I lost all my filters. This is the only filter I have right now. I hate this. What the hell was that? So I'm just chilling, right? Eating some nuts. There's like a bunch of different ones. Can someone tell me what the hell this is? There's one huge nut in this bag. Only one of these. Why is it so big? I'm gonna taste it. Tastes like all of them.
cardboard.
Here's the outfit one by one. We have a blanket. We have a Marilyn Monroe t-shirt. We have some nice pajama pants. And the most important part.
It cut me off, but peep the socks. Mama bear? That's me.
Hola, si yo hablo un poquito español. Mi español no muy bueno. Perdón, no. Just kidding, ¿qué onda? Estoy tomando agua. Espero que ustedes también hayan tomado mucha agua hoy. Bye. But I like this one. No. Fun fact, that is actually a dream I've had for a very long time. Since a very long, I don't know. I've always had that idea in my head, but I don't know. Maybe, someday.